Good morning, Warren Tech students and staff. I'm Brooklyn.
And I'm Seal.
And these are your morning announcements for Wednesday, October 9th, 2019. Week of Respect continues. Today, there will be a banner in the cafeteria that all students and staff are encouraged to sign. Be sure to stop by.
Effective immediately, vending machines are available from 11 a.m. to noon and 2 p.m. to 8:30 p.m. daily. Outside of these times, vending machines are not operational. Thank you.
Don't forget the car show this Saturday, October 12th from 9 to 4 p.m. Come join the fun and help support Project Graduation 2020. There will be cool cars, music, vendors, and awesome food. More information is located on Warren Tech website under the PTSA drop-down.
This Friday, October 11th, there will be a theater interest meeting at 3 p.m. to discuss the upcoming show, auditions, and plans for the year. If you are interested in being involved, please come to the meeting or contact Ms. Farber at farbers@wctech.org. We hope to see you there.
The United States Coast Guard will be here this Friday at 9. Any student interested, please see Mr. Ochulia or Ms. Sarte. Thank you.
Come join the cross-country team for the annual 5K run this Saturday at 9 a.m. It's free for current students to join. Runners will receive a free t-shirt and awards will be given out to the top three in each division. Register in advance by logging on to active.com. For more information, see Mr. Guerra or email him at guerrar@wctech.org.
The bowling team will be hosting the second annual bowl-a-thon on Saturday, October 19th from 6 to 8 p.m. at Oakwood Lanes in Washington. There will be door prizes, a bake sale, and a 50-50, a silent auction to include awesome prizes like bowling balls, gear, and gift cards from local and national businesses. All this for only $10, which includes shoes and 2 hours of bowling. Reservations are suggested. Contact Adrian Stark at adrian.stark@yahoo.com. For Knightline News, I'm Brooklyn.
And I'm depressed. Have a great day,
Warren Tech. Please stay tuned for teacher interrogations and have a great day, Warren Tech.
How many TV radio students does it take to put on one microphone?
Hello, introduce yourself, please.
Hi, I'm Mr. Dowling. I am a math teacher here at Warren Tech. I teach both pre-calc and geometry.
So how are you?
Doing okay.
No, but really?
A little tired. Yeah. I have a pregnant wife at home and 100 students to take care of every day, so it's exhausting.
So what's one interesting thing about you?
There aren't that many things, so that's probably why I try and wear my interesting socks every day.
We appreciate that. Yeah. How's your year going so far?
So far so good. Haven't had any serious issues yet. Haven't made anyone cry yet, so a little disappointing.
What's your favorite season in the year, weather-wise?
Either spring or summer. It's nice out.
Are you going to be the bowling coach this year?
I don't believe so. I believe Mr. Guerra's going to be the bowling coach. I'm coaching basketball during the winter.
Are you going to make them cry?
Not if they're good.
Oh, so he's going to make them cry. How would you rate my interviewing skills from 1 to 10?
A solid 7.
Alright. Let's take a shot of you saying that I have a 9. So we can put that in.
You're 7.
Right.
Okay.
So how do you rate my interviewing skills?
I'd give you a 9. Pretty good.
Yeah. Okay, so who should we interview next for our teacher interrogations?
Well, that's a good question.
Oh,
yeah, I got no idea.